new details have emerged regarding the next-generation VW Golf. According to Auto Express, which spoke to several Volkswagen honchos at a supplier meeting, the 8th-generation model will make its debut next year at the Frankfurt Motor Show. The new Golf MK8 will also spawn a plug-in hybrid model, GTI, and Golf R, but the e-Golf appears to have been shelved. Both of the Golf's performance-oriented forms, the GTI and Golf R, will get substantial increases in power for a total of 250 and 350 horsepower respectively. That will put the GTI on roughly equal footing with the Ford Focus Street and Subaru WRX, and the Golf R at the same level as the Ford Focus RS and closer to the Mercedes-AMG CLA45 and GLA45 models. The e-Golf, which VW had previously told us would arrive with a roughly 186-mile range, will disappear with the new generation according to Auto Express. The outlet reports that it's a casualty of VW's focus on the i-D line, particularly the i-D hatchback. That hatchback is due to arrive a year after the new Golf in 2020 for Europe. And VW says that it will deliver on the 373-mile maximum range European cycle quoted for the concept in the U.S. The first i-D product we'll see is the production version of the i-D Cross in 2020, followed by a version of the i-D Buzz van in 2022. Of course, it's also possible that the current generation e-Golf might linger on for a year until the i-D hatchback goes on sale.